wait for all.
We need to send a message to these board members that no matter what they do, we are going to be back to fight for everyday workers so they have a living wage.